The parts we used for this project: one 10-foot 4-inch sewer pipe, one 4-inch PVC pipe that we had left over from a previous project, three 4-inch PVC sanitary tees, six 165mm hose clamps, one can of red hot blue glue, and six 4-inch end caps.
Right here, my husband is cutting three pieces of 8 inches of pipe. What? I'm putting some of the blue glue around the PVC sanitary tee. This is where we're going to add the 8-inch of pipe. Now we're going to add the 4-inch cap. This is a second feeder. My husband is removing an unnecessary part that was attached to one of the pipes. This is the third feeder that we're building today.
At 68 inches, 5'8".
That's the biggest one.
That's the biggest one. Okay. We have 4'10". It's about 57½. And this one here.
That's the smallest one.
Smallest one. This is about 3 foot, between 3'6" and 3'7". Is at 42 inches.
Okay.
All right, so you take it out like this, you open the cap, boom, comes out, place the food inside.
Okay. The bottom part is glue.
The bottom part here, yeah, that's glue.
pajarito.
Waiting. Mm-hmm. All right, the babies are inside.
Mm-hmm.